have a very special celebration in honor of Memorial Day. We are very, very fortunate to have a very special presentation today honoring our servicemen and women. Military point man, lead the color guard.
Good morning, boys and girls.
Good morning.
Good morning, staff. Thank you for your support. Let's do the Pledge of Allegiance. Are you ready? If you served in the military, you can render a salute. But if you have not, put your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America.
I'd like to introduce our color guard. Of course, we have Mr. Joe Enriquez here representing the United States Marine Corps. We have Larry Solis from the United States Marine Corps. Daniel Hernandez, United States Navy. Mario Medina, United States Marine Corps. Henry Nieto, United States Air Force and United States Army. Marvin Denton, United States Army. Sam Moore, United States Air Force. Larry Yanez, United States Marine Corps. Carlos Lizama, United States Navy, CB. Juan Tarim, United States Army. And Pete Rojas, United States Army. Let's give recognition to these gentlemen who have served our country. Boys and girls, the reason why we are having this special assembly is because we do not have school on Monday, and it's not just a day off. We also don't have school on Friday. It's not just to have a day off. It's for a reason, and it's to recognize the sacrifices that many, many people have had to ensure our freedom. And so whenever we are around servicemen or women, people who have served our country, the right thing to do, the thing that shows character and dolphin pride, is showing respect. Enriquez is going to talk a little bit about what Memorial Day stands for.
Thank you. A lot of you folks that are sitting out here, I'm talking about the parents. You may realize what Memorial Day is all about. Yes, it's to honor our fallen warriors, but it's also to educate our future that is standing here before us, which is our children, which is very important to us. We will educate them that they have the understanding of what the United States Armed Forces are all about. But because of Memorial Day, we will remember the fallen warriors from World War I, World War II, Korea, the Vietnam campaign, Somalia, Desert Storm, Iraq, and Afghanistan. Because when we gather this coming weekend, when we're at home with families and we're having a nice barbecue or playing ping pong or badminton or whatever we're playing, I would like for all of you to remember the reason why we're celebrating. Now, if you can read, children, listen to me. If you can read, I want you to thank your teachers, because they're the ones that have instructed you to read, to learn and read the history of our armed forces. And the reason why now that is so important that we are here at Ocean View Elementary School in Whittier, California, and have the freedom to assemble like this, and your principal asked us to come in and bring in the colors, then we thank the veterans for the freedom that we have in our great nation. And if you are in agreement with me, I want you to yell out yes on three. One, two, three.
Yes! Thank you. Let's give another dolphin clap for our guests. Yeah, thank you so much. Okay, so parents who are here, I'm going to post something. Mr. Enriquez did give me a flyer for an event that's coming up this weekend. If it's something that, if you don't have plans over the weekend, it is to honor those who have served their country, and it'll be taking place at the Arcadia County Park. So I will post that on our school Facebook if you're interested. Boys and girls, just a reminder, we do not have school on Friday or Monday, so we have a 4-day.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. Men who died, who gave that right to me, and I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA, where there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say, defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love her.
defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt.